Joseph Jan van Crombrugghe, September 22, 1770 to March 10, 1842, was a lawyer and a politician in the United Kingdom of the Netherlands and later in Belgium. He was member of the Provincial Council, Dutch, Provincial Staten, of Oost-Vlaanderen, 1816 to 1817, member of the House of Commons of the Staten-Generaal, 1817 to 1824, burgomaster of Sint-Martens-Leerne, 1820 to 1825, burgomaster of Ghent, 1825 to 1836, 1840 to 1842, and a member of the Provincial Council of Oost-Vlaanderen, 1836 to 1842, for the Liberal Party.